back in 2021, I actually went to rehab. I was addicted to some certain things. And this song I've sung at Metamorphosis Day, which, if you don't know, Metamorphosis basically means you are in a cocoon and then you flourish into a butterfly. And so it's very sentimental to me. And on July 25th, I'll be 2 years sober.